Hi, good morning, boy. You go eat your breakfast. That's not for you. That's for Atis. Daddy gave you breakfast. You didn't eat it. You fussy boy. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, my boy. Cuddle. Let's go wake Atis. Come on.
Now, have you seen my other slides now?
Watch it.
No.
No.
Say good morning. Hey, morning, guys.
Morning, guys.
Where is he going?
Scared.
Okay, eat your egg now, Baba. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
I don't have it.
Come on. Come on. Good girl. Okay, I think this will go big now. I really tired of
that. RJ. I don't know. Say it again. My Celine's still teasing me. Celine's still teasing me.
Lini. Dee, how about you eat your egg too, Ati?
Yay.
Goodness. Come on, sweetie. You got the one in front. Oh, it's not raining. Thanks God. At least hindi masyadong maginaw. Wala pa namang signs of DHL. May hinihintay akong delivery today. Uuwi kami kaagad after naming i-drop ito. Nak, can Ate hold it for a bit, please? And
no.
She'll give it back to you when we get to school.
No, give it to me.
Oh, naughty girl. Come on, let's go.
Okay, you're welcome.
This way. Let's go. Celine is going to school now. Itong dalawa ay nag-aaway, guys. Kasi gusto ni Ate Paris maghawak nito ba? Ito naman hindi mag-share. Nag-share with Ate quickly lang. Come on, that's not very nice. Come on, say Ate. Here you go, Ate. Hold for a second before we go to school. Good girl. Oh my God, that makes Mama very happy. I'm very proud, honey. See? There you go. That was easy, wasn't it? That was easy, wasn't it? I'm very proud. Thank you. Thank you, Ate. Si kanina pa yung Ate niya, ano na po, yung pahawak. Ayaw niyang pahawak.
Mom, wait for me.
Ay, Celine,
kanina. Oh, where's my pocket?
Oh, you can put it in your pocket, yeah. Ah, luckily, ha? Nag-share siya kahit ano lang, sandali.
I don't wanna put it in my pocket.
Okay. kahit sandali. Pag-ibig ko sa'yo. Ate, can you hold this for mama, please? Thank you. Come on. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Okay, Lord. Yeah. Pull it up. Up. Alam niyo ba guys, mag-aalauna na. At gustong-gusto kong umalis kasi may bibilhin ako sa shop na, you know, importante dito sa bahay. And hinihintay ko yung delivery ko kasi I'm expecting a delivery, mentioned ko kanina, from DHL. And sabi na i-deliver daw from, between 9:45 to 11:45. At 1 o'clock na siya, wala pa rin siya. So, nawawala na ako ng hope na darating siya very soon. Kaya, plano ko na alis na lang muna kami ni Ate Paris. Kasi, I can't stay home all day para hintayin yung delivery. But, I'm hoping na hindi nila iiwan downstairs. At baka mawala na naman. Ah, you know, pero ang utak ko kasi guys, na ano ako kasi baka iwan or baka mawala na naman yung parcel. Kaya, ano, pero ayokong sayangin yung araw ko dito sa loob ng bahay kasi may gusto akong gawin sa labas. Especially Ate Paris, gusto kong ilabas din kasi last day niya today ng school holidays kasi back to school na siya on Monday. But, maybe I'll give it another, where's my phone? Another 30 minutes, I'd say. So, anyways, gusto kong bumili ng frame, guys. Remember, ginawa ko to last time. Ito yung nangyari. This one here, na sira yung kanyang frame kasi natanggal siya dito, guys. Hindi strong enough yung aming, ganito ba, oh? Yung aming pangdikit sa likuran. So, the other four, they're fine. But, unfortunately, this one here ay nabasag. And, minessure ko to kanina. Bibilhan ko siya ng ano na something similar nito ba? I think sa Asian store meron sila. And, pakita ko to sa inyo. I'm obsessed with this, guys. Nabili ko to siya sa op shop. Bakit madilim ba? Nabili ko to sila sa op shop, guys. Sobrang saya ko kasi, alam niyo yun, like, it's starting to look nice here in this corner. Kumpara sa before na hindi ko siya nilagyan ng mga pam, ano, anong tawag dun, guys? Ah, I can't find the word. Basta pampaganda. Ganyan. So, ito siya, I think, $7 lang ata ito siya. Ito, I think, $4 or something. Ito siya, I think, nakita ko to siya sa daan long time ago. Brand new to siya, may tags and everything na pulot ko sa daan. And have a look at that. Although, pinutulan ko siya guys, sobrang haba nito at hindi siya bumabagay sa space. So, I cut it. And it looks good like that. Tapos ito siya, binili ko op shop din. So, yeah, I really like this side now. But kailangan ko lang talaga itong ayusin para ma... ano na, para ma-kompleto na ang ating look. Look at this. Can you guess who this is? Happy First Father's Day, Dada. Well, you can tell that's Paris. So, First Father's Day ni Daddy Mike. Nice. Oh, not this flower lang. I want the real one. So, lumabas kami, guys. Kasi, nag-change din yung nag-update yung DHL for the second time today na delivery is not until well between 3:15 to 5:15 ng hapon. So I just stayed at home. Well, it's not a waste of time anyways kasi nag-miss din ako ng bahay and all, but I wished I came here earlier. Anyways, sabi 3:15 to 5:15 daw. So, maraming time na natin Paris dito. Hindi yan yung kalangan namin. Ito yung... dito. At, na, find the...
Sad?
Price tag. Gusto ko yung... did we buy it from here lang? I think it was from here, yeah? Kasi malaki ba? Pang ano, price tag para sa aming benta.
Yeah,
he was here. No,
naubos na. Which one, Baba? Oh, it was like this. Not similar. Which one, baby? Hang on. The shell? Okay, the top one?
Yeah. Box of them.
What are you gonna do with this? Hmm? What are you gonna do with that?
I didn't say I said I wanna buy it, but I didn't say to buy it.
Yeah, but you said you wish you can have it, so instead I'm asking, what are you gonna do with this?
Yeah, my crap. Yeah, but I don't really need it.
Yeah?
I could buy it next time.
Okay. Up to you. Wala, wala, nak. I'm wondering where that is lang. Wala talaga na. It was like this, pero brown silang lahat, guys. Ayoko nito. Ayoko ng colorful. What do you think lang? Colorful? I like the brown one, like, mas uniform ba? This one, this doesn't look nice.
How about we go to the other one?
Yeah, I might have to go to the other shop. Okay. We have to drive there though. We'll have a look at frame first lah. Yeah, I think we got it from here lang. Cause andyan yung hempo. Naubusan siguro sila anak. Anak no? Maybe they run out. No.
It's good, but the shell's
stuck.
That's
okay.
I'll still take it.
It doesn't matter. The shell is gonna break in your tummy anyways. I'm ordering kami natin Paris ng tacos, guys. Chicken for the Paris and beef for mommy. And it's 2:46 ng hapon. Nandito kami sa kabilang banda ng shops kasi wala kaming nahanap na frame na... yung minahanap ko talagang frame. Wala doon eh. Meron sila pero napakaliit. So, ayoko namang bumili ng something. Yeah, it's black but then it looks wood. Hindi kasi wood yun eh. Para siyang may pagka-metal. So, yun yung minahanap ko talaga. I'm very specific kasi pangit naman tingnan kung hindi sila uniform. And since, bit-bit ko na yung bag na binili sa akin ng customer ko, ipopost ko to guys. Taga ano siya, New South Wales, at alam niyo ba, she bought few bags of me already. And every time na natanggap niya, she's very happy. So, natanggap niya yung bag. Tapos, she's looking for another one na naman. So, I'm very happy with the bag. It's so beautiful. So, like, she became my return customer. So, very happy. Post natin yan for her. And then, magmamadali din kami kasi at 4 o'clock, merong magpipick up ng bag. So, alam niyo yun, business is life si mami niyo, guys. Para may pambili tayo ng tacos. Yummy. Good girl, honey.
When they're all inside, I was like, I thought they were like smudged together.
Huh?
When they're all three together and I opened it, I was like, I thought they were like smudged together, like, all the toppings were on top of them, like poured.
Mm-hmm.
But like not inside, like it's like poured so we can't see the bun.
Mm-hmm.
It was like, that's much stuff. But it's not. I thought that was on, but they make it look like they're all spread together that we can't see the touch.
Mm-hmm.
I thought so scared.
This is yummy, isn't it long?
I am. That's
why
I
said it's
talking
about it.
I eat them
before. See? I'm very proud of Ate Paris kasi kumakain na siya ng mga ganito. Before, alam na alam niya yun. Sobrang hirap niyang pakainin. Mm-hmm. When you ask her, what would you like to eat? She will suggest that I want tacos. And you know, like tacos, meron siyang ano, may lettuce, nak mo? And cheese. And chicken.
I like the lettuce. especially when they're cooked. When they cook the lettuce. Mm-hmm. They don't cook the lettuce, I like it. But they cook it, I love it.
Doing well.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry she get messy.
Is there a tissue left? In the back?
No.
In the paper bag.
Thanks. And then we just drop it on me.
This is something I get at the show.
So we're at the post office to send something, and we're at, and do you know where we are? We're at Cannon Hill, and we're in the post office now. So my mom wants to talk to you. Mama, here you go.
Just making ramen, guys. So finally, dumating na yung hinihintay natin na delivery from DHL. Just in time. Galating namin dito from the shop, someone came to get a bag, and then a few minutes later, dumating si mamang postman ng DHL. And I can't wait to unbox it. Alam niyo ba, sobrang light, parang walang laman. And you know why? What's inside this box is Relo. For some reason, naging mahilig ako sa Relo, guys. And hindi ko na ipakita sa inyo. The other day, manatanggap akong isang Relo. So, yun nga. I'm super excited kasi I'm deciding kung which one shall I keep or which one ang aking ibibenta. Kasi I don't want to keep both. I love them both. I know this one, kahit hindi ko pa siya nakikita, alam kong gustong-gusto ko na siya. And I just don't want to keep both. So one of them will have to go. So first, ito muna ipakita ko sa inyo, guys. So I receive my Tag Heuer watch a couple of days ago. Ayan, suot-suot ko na siya, guys. And I super love it. I bought it secondhand from Japan. And nagustuhan ko talaga siya, guys. Kasi never pa akong nagka-Tag Heuer na watch before. At ito talaga yung bet ko, yung all gold na Relo. And this one, tingnan niyo, nagmarka na siya. Nagustuhan ko siya kasi yung length din niya ay tamang-tama lang sa akin, guys. Sobrang liit kasi ng wrist ko. Even though malaki yung braso ko, sobrang liit ng dito ko. So ito siya, hindi ko na kailangan ipa-resize. Although, may kasama siyang link kung gusto ko siyang palakihan. But I'm happy with the length of the strap. So, ito ang kanyang mukha. Sobrang ganda niya, guys. Ayan. Pre-owned from Japan, but tingnan nyo naman yan. Ayan, parang walang kagasgas-gasgas. Sobrang ganda niya sa loob. Ayan, di ba? Napaka-shiny pa niya. Ayan. So, that's the one. And then, ito i-open natin ngayon. This is also from Japan, guys. That's why it's DHL. Sobrang bilis ng DHL. Tingnan nyo, yan lang, oh. Tingnan nyo naman ang box. Anak, do you want this box lang?
Which box?
May lag-set pa sa mga box-box. Hi, Louie. And this one naman, ibang brand. Ito lang yung Relo na nagkaroon ako before na brand. This is Seiko. Oh my god. Oh my god, nahirapan ako nito, guys. Oh my god, siguro kikip ko na lang yung dalawa. Oh my god, look at this. Kinikilig ako. Si all golden siya. Ganito talaga yung type ko, guys. Yung maliit lang yung mukha niya. Look. So this one was listed mint condition. So it's like near new. Oh my god. Oh Lord, tabang. Ano, napakaganda nito. Si, tingnan nyo. This is Seiko and this is the Tag Heuer. Ayan siya. So, dalawang magkaibang Relo. However, both gold, very similar size ng face. And the difference is, ito siya ay battery at this one is automatic. Oh my god, maybe keep ko na lang siguro. pang birthday, pang ano, pang birthday, pang anniversary, pang ano ba to? Tingnan niyo. Ayan yung kanilang mukha. But price-wise, guys, the Tag Heuer is more, much more expensive than the Seiko one. Even though, itong Seiko na to ay automatic. I guess it's the, ano, kung anong gawa or brand, diba? Kasi nagkaroon ako ng Seiko before long time ago, but not the Tag. So this Seiko, kailangan to siya ipa-adjust kasi malaki. Kasi tingnan nyo, sobrang liit ng aking wrist. Oh, alam, maganda din siya, guys. Maganda din siya. Tingnan nyo. Paano ba ito? Maganda din siya, tingnan. Ayun. Ayun, you know what? Itutulog ko muna to. Pag-isipan ko ng mabuti. Like, you know, tulog muna ako tonight. And then, I'll decide kung ano yung ililit go ko. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section below. Ipagtabi natin sila para makita natin ang kanilang beauty together. Makita nyo. It looks like the Tag is like on the fancier side. Tapos yung Seiko naman is ano lang, ganyan lang siya. Kasi plain lang ang kanyang band. Pero yung Tag kasi more fancy-fancy. Ganyan o. Ganyan siya. Pero, face-wise, wow! I love them both! Sobrang ganda nila, guys. Well, that's what I love buying from Japan. And, kailangan lang talagang magsipag when it comes to buying online. You have to find something. At sometimes, swerte-swerte din kasi yun, like, hindi naman all the time na may ganitong available. Actually, this one, I bought it online. And last time, sinave ko siya. And then, the next day na chinek ko siya ulit, sinabi na out of stock. And then, it came back. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, I'm not gonna let go now. Kasi parang na, ano ako, parang na dismaya ako nung nakita ko na out of stock. Sabi ko, oh my god. You know, the lucky person's got the watch already. But then, nung bumalik, sabi, in stock pala, ay ginrab ko na kaagad para hindi na mawala sa akin. I love them both. Oh my god. And you know what? Even though, dalawa na yung relo ko ngayon, di ba? Kasi alam niyo ba, the reason bakit ko to nabili, kasi ito nga, nung chinek ko ulit, out of stock na. So sabi ko, I really want to buy watch. So binili ko to, and then the next time na chinek ko ulit, nakita ko in stock. Kaya, ayan, I ended up with two watches. However, I don't really mind kasi alam niyo naman si Mami, you guys, we are in the ano, like the buy and sell business where I can always sell it kung mag-decide ako kung ano dito yung ikikip ko. But I'll be honest, it'll be really hard kasi I love them both. Diba? Tulungan niyo ako, guys. Let me know in the comment section below kung ano yung must bet niyo sa watches na to. Ayan, oh. Oh. Anyways. Yun lang. Yun lang yung laman ng ating box. And, madami ng shop kanina. Ano ba pinamili namin? Bumili ako nito, guys, for storage dito sa bahay. Bumili ako nito for Louis. Aming palangga na Louis. And then, finally, nakabili ako ng frame. Ito naman, sabi 29.7x42. So, medyo hindi perfect yung kanyang measurement. But I'll see. Ito lang talaga yung nakita ko na very close sa kung ano meron kami dyan yung nabasag. And then, I bought some more hangers. Ayan, magbibenta na naman tayo ngayong Sunday. So, I noticed na kailangan ko ng ganito kasi marami akong mga pants.
at pangit siyang ihang lang sa hangers. Kailangan itong may clip talaga na ganito. Ito yung much appropriate. We've got some lint roller. Benta-benta more. And then, ito siya. Gamitin ko ito sa storage dyan. Lagay ko sa loob ng ito. Tapos, bumili ako nito. Plug para sa bathtub. And then, ito yung hinanap ko, guys. Nakita ko sila. Ito yung aking price tags para sa ating paninda. Ayan, we need this for our frame. Ayan, 1,000,000 pen. Daming pen. More price tag. And bili ako nito kasi yung aking binili, guys, is malaki. Tapos, pinupuno ko siya. And then, sobrang bigat na. So, kapag malaki yung bag, I tend to put a lot more stuff. Kaya ito, medyo maliit lang. So, hindi siya masyadong mabigat kahit na pinuin ko. Tapos yun, nasira na kasi sobrang bigat. Inaano ko siya, parang dinadrag ko siya. Dinadrag ko siya. Kaya ito na lang. At ito siya, it feels like it's sturdier ba? Parang mas strong to siya kasi lang sa isa. That was it. Yeah, I think yun lang yung binili namin. And some toy for Paris, of course. Hindi nakawala. Yeah, soon we're going to pick up Celine and then straight away we'll pick up Daddy Mike from the ferry station. It's alright, Louis. It's not Daddy. Daddy's not home yet. Loving you both is breaking all the rules. Do this.
What's in there?
What?
Have a look. Rice for dinner. We have some beef here, guys.
We have our little girl sleeping.
Yeah.
Lemon sauce. There you go, sweetheart.
Last one. Sweet and sour pork.